What is going on? Today is Wednesday, May 3rd. And one second. Figured I'd try a slightly different angle in the office. Just got a new hat. I don't know why I always like Nixon hats. Maybe it's because I named my son Nixon and they're just a cool company. Anyway, all right, so status update. It's really just been me sitting in front of a computer. Last week, my friend Sam came and visited.
What's up, man?
Good to see you.
How are you?
Good to see you.
Look at all your stuff.
I know.
You may know him on Twitter as Sofes, S-O-F-F-E-S.
Welcome to Athens.
Thanks.
Welcome to our new little
set. This is awesome.
Can't believe I didn't shoot anything. Sam was here, but now he's leaving. Sam is suiting up. Can't prevent this wrath. No, cast it upon you. I'm here to warn you. The end is among you fast. So,
drop that, man. Yeah, be here. I'm a dramatic act of a new rap attack. You'll be rapping back because it's less than it.
So that was fun. He spent a couple days, we hung out. I went to AWDG last Thursday and spoke at their event.
All right, well, I figured I would start off the talk.
That was a lot of fun. I kind of want to give that presentation to you on this channel. I think that could be kind of fun.
Yo.
What's up, Matthew?
Maddox. Say hello.
Vlogging it up.
I'm just doing a quick... Just a quick status vlog. I don't have time to do much other stuff. What's
Sorry,
going on?
Around. Oh, nothing. Just, you know, drinking some tasty water.
Nice. I also have some tasty water somewhere around here.
We call these tasty water. They're like the just bubbly water.
Sparkling.
La Kroger is what I call it.
La Kroger. I think I have some La Aldi.
Nice.
I think I've shown this room before, but I think this is gonna kind of turn into the new and improved sound booth. It's like a smallish room in here, and I've got all these sound panels that I still haven't, well, actually, I took these out of the sound booth. I had to destroy the old sound booth, take down the whiteboard, and put all sound panels all on this wall, maybe all on the ceiling, and maybe all on that wall. You can probably hear a slight echo in this room. If I mount my camera, like right in here, like I did before, or maybe like right over here, somewhere like right in here. I'll have to check the, let's see, it's on the composition of how this is looking, but I think this could be the new area. For now, I finally edited all of those icon videos that everyone has been messaging me on Instagram about. Intro to icons, 20 lessons, just enough to get you started with icon design. I'm super excited to show you. It's all ready, it's ready to go. The course is done, it's populated, it's online right now. The last thing I have to do is design like a landing page for it. I will put a link to the course right down here below just for you. Or there's no landing page yet because I haven't made it. And that's kind of the plan for being in this room right now, because I'm going to use this whiteboard to kind of to design this thing. I know I'm gonna do some sketches. You so redundant, I'm so abundant, as big as they come with styles. Bigger than the new board order, I'm the new board order to reprimand to take you down. Alright, I think I'm gonna pick this up at home tonight. It's like 4:40. I'm gonna try to squeeze in a very quick, like 20 to 25 minute run. Oh, it's hot. I forgot before I went on my run that I literally 2 hours ago had 4 tacos from Taqueria del Sol. And I'm pretty positive that it did not digest all the way before running. I'm kind of in pain right now, but on the bright side, it is 4:15. I can still make it home by 5:30. Let's get out of here. I really don't like having to take my charger in and out of my bag every single time. I wish they would have kept the MagSafe on the new MacBook Pro. Days like today when I get in the groove of working and I don't know what it is. Like some days I can get a lot done and other days I'm just like dragging and I feel like I can't get anything done. And I really do think it is heavily distraction based. It's all distraction based for me. If I get kind of in a lull or like I get slightly bored or slightly at a pause, I need to go immediately check Twitter or Instagram or something. And then that just causes a delay of productivity. But I feel like if I'm actually producing work and I'm excited about it and I'm getting stuff done and it's going well, and then I get on Twitter, it's like a quick check-in or a tweet or something and I'm done and I'm back to work. It's just really interesting how momentum affects the workday. There are bikes and scooters all up in my way, so I can't pull into my actual parking spot. That's all right, it's just what happens. What is all this?
Teacher gifts.
You're so sweet. Okay, so hard transition here. Yesterday I was filming and my battery died last night, but I'm back in the office today. Also, special announcement, going to Cabo San Lucas with my wife with no kids, and I am pretty excited about that. Perhaps the next video will be a travel vlog. So anyway, that's it. That's the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. Thanks for dealing with my inconsistent upload times. As always, if you like this video, smash the thumbs up. Maybe even give a subscribe below if you haven't already. And if you didn't like it, you know, hit the thumbs down. But if you hit the thumbs down, totally fine. But hey, leave a comment. Tell me what you didn't like about it, and I'll, you know, try to fix it. Have a great day, have a great weekend, have a great night, morning, whenever you're watching this video. Until next time, peace out. Sun, moon, stars, night, day, sky, and weather, battle for the land. We go 7 seas, tied together.